Hey Carla, what are we doing today?
We're doing kayaking!
OKCC. Today we're running the Santiam, and I've got Curtis here. He's an amazing boater, and he is here to answer our favorite question.
Curtis?
Yes?
If a penguin had a hot tub, what temperature would the hot tub be?
Icy hot.
We are here on the Santiam interviewing Tamra. She's here on her spud today, going down a gnarly class 2 river. We have an important question to ask her. Tamra!
Yeah. Oh, let me get close to the mic.
Tamra,
yes.
Why do Crocs, the shoes, have holes in them?
Because they're really designed for church.
Yes!
We will accept this answer.
All right, today we're interviewing Julie. We're out in the lovely Santiam River on a sparkly day. Julie, I've got an important question for you.
Yeah.
What kinds of movies do pirates like to go see?
Do pirates like to go see?
Yes.
She gets the skirt! She gets the skirt!
Rated R! R.
dance like that.
Productions. Santiam Rive, take one.
Paddle push, puss.
Sparkle puss?
Sparkle puss. Yeah. Sparkle puss Productions is here on the Santiam Rive. We are interviewing Eric today. Eric, we have a question for you.
Okay.
Eric, we have a question for you. You can cut that out later, right?
Yeah.
Eric, we have a question for you. What does a garden gnome put in their garden?
I don't know.
His head.
Yo, is that it? Is that the whole interview?
All right, here we are at the Santiam.
Okay.
Our guest interviewer, Curtis, is going to interview our lovely, sparkly Carla.
This is gonna go. I don't really want to.
It's too late. Okay. It's far too late for that.
Why do tiny garden protectors make good librarians?
Why?
They've got good nomenclature.
Now squirt somebody.
Squirt me.
Just squirt her.